We're following breaking news right now in Tacoma. We want to tell you about this. A woman's being taken to the hospital after police say that she was shot during an attempted robbery at Point Defiance Park. This happened near the Science and Math Institute. As we look over the scene here, police say that the bullet grazed the woman. She's going to be okay. Happened about 5:30 tonight, and police are still looking for a suspect.